again for four, and just work the arms. That's what's most important right now. We're going to do four more. Four, and up. These workouts get better and better with time because you get really good. Try to keep that arm level. You don't want to come up too high here. Just a little bit. Up. And down. Keep going. Up. We got two more, right, Jay? And down. Just a little bit, almost like you're shaving your leg. Lift, arm one, and two, lift, in, down. Here we go again. Up. Now the weight with control, no swinging. You have to swing to catch up with up. Two, and even, two. Keeping those arms nice and level. Now if you are going through this and saying this feels pretty light, because you're usually stronger right at the start, then we're going to start slowing it down. Make it a little more fun and interesting. And again, lift, seven, and eight. Remember to freeze at the top. 12. Again, last three, and two, and one. Great. Bring it up. Keep that arm up, that diagonal plane. Down, up. Number 10 and 11. Keep going. Lift, lift, and up. Now try one of each. Down, up. And remember, if your back is getting a little fatigued, just dip a little taller. Leaning back just adds a little more core action in the movement. Up, down again, lift. But having that leg elevated mostly strengthens the lower back as the arms are working. So I want you to really benefit from that. With a low, strong, low back arm, head is neutral, good cervical alignment. Here comes four more, and down, three, two more, here we go. Out, and in, other leg. Out, and in, keep going, down. Now if you notice Amanda, instead of doing a full leg extension, Amanda is doing a heel tap, which makes the range of challenge with this. You don't even have to extend the leg. You can just work the arm. And it'll be a one-arm pullover. Four. Lift. This is excellent core work as well. You guys feel that? Two more. Two. And up. Last one. Down. And up. Excellent. So that's why your one hand is down on the floor to guide how much emphasis you want to put on that stretch. And bring it up and let's come forward, lengthen the torso.